You all right, buddy?
Pine cones gave depth of field. Nope. Where above, I couldn't see. I was just like, ah. So we got to shake all the trees.
We used to do that on the high traverses at Targhee. We'd go gather pine boughs from down trees.
Yeah.
Great big bags of them. And then on really flat days, they'd have us go out and scatter pine boughs on the traverses so people could
on
find
on both sides, so you can just go in.
So they could find their way off.
That was fun.
Arcing it, you were rocking it.
That was fun. Hey, we could ski that.
No, it's you can, but you go. I've gone flying through there and not been able to stop. It's narrower than it looks, but it's pretty filled in right now. I know.
Yeah, we could put our ski sideways in there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's a wiggle. You have to make a right-hand turn.
Yeah. That was dumb.
Hello, good people. I'd like to give a shout out to Steve Merrifield, owner of Demo Sport in San Rafael, 415-454-3500. He sponsored this video and he's got some great gear. So if you need anything, give him a call. You'll be glad. Thank you.